Focus. This will give you an opportunity to testify. Today we are bombarded with alluring and misleading advertisements that try and sell their products while skillfully concealing the truth. Jesus is different. He reveals the great cost of being his disciple. He warns his followers of coming persecution and exhorts them not to see it as something fatal or a reason for discouragement or despair, but as an opportunity offered by God. It will be a good way for them to carry out the mission of witnessing to the good news on his behalf. He further encourages and assures them of his presence and direction during this time and of their final triumph when he will come in power and glory. Jesus is through his word in the lives of apostles, martyrs, saints, and in the lives of many who are fearlessly witnessing for him today. We too are called to be witness to our faith in Jesus. Maybe we will not have to go through violent persecution, but sacrifice is indeed called for in our day-to-day life when witnessing for Jesus. The sacrifice of self-denial in terms of time, desires, possessions, or talents. We get ample opportunities to do so in the family, neighborhood, workplace. Could we make the best of them? Fruit. Do I miss chances to witness to Jesus? Can't I testify by my words or actions wherever I am?